Wildfire near Yosemite National Park in California rages on, the state's largest so far this year. A state fire official says it's moving extremely fast and cutting down the time they have to warn residents to get out. As of this morning, it's exploded to nearly 17,000 acres and is only 10% contained.